another episode of Ecstatic Dies a Lot, where Ecstatic will probably die a lot. Now that we've broken the seal on that. Let's see what. Max out all upgrades for a weapon. Okay. Okay, get the exclusive upgrade for one. Flash grenades. And the magnum, okay. Three consecutive stealth kills. Hit an enemy with an egg. Really? That's weird. No vista doors. El Gigante. Without dropping them, I don't think I've run into them. Oh, I wonder if that's the two dudes that was standing with the really short Napoleon dude. Ooh. Inside a regenerator with a single. Well, that has to do with the big ass axolotl. At the villa without blocking any of the windows. A little fun. Minecart sections without taking. Uh oh. That's not something I've done yet. Top of the clock tower. Iron balls in the clock tower. That's gonna be fun, the wrecking ball. S ranks. 5 targets, 1 shot. Without missing a single shot. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Size matters. Not gonna worry about it too much, cause oh, that's right. We found out Luis is working with Ava, or Ada, whatever the fuck her name is. Trouble. That's what her fucking name is. Leon likes the crazy, and it just kills me. It's like I taught my children, and I think it's a rule everybody should follow. If you've got a dick, don't stick it in crazy. If you don't have a dick, don't let crazy stick their dick in you. It's a very simple, simple concept. Because crazy is not necessarily a good thing. It may seem fun for a short period of time. But it's gonna end up giving you more problems than you wanna deal with. Alright. still want to know why we'd throw an egg at an enemy. I mean, what would be the point? Here we go. We evade our attackers and make our way into the castle. However, we have no idea of the evil that lies within. Blah, blah, blah. What the fuck are we doing? Okay, I need some weird-ass square key. I don't have a tiny key. And that's our sub-objective. Alright, that's some buttons. Inventory. Ha! Yay! Okay. I have a snake. I also really dislike the fact that the scope is taking up space in my attaché case. And so is that one. I dislike that immensely. Alright. Pisatas. And we're auto-saving. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, please tell me that's just like mud or tar. I mean, I know it's not, but I'd really like to pretend it is. Okay, it's not blood like I thought, but it's definitely not good, whatever it is. Ah, hey, I like that. Rifle ammo. Good. I have the right weapon out. What? Where? What? Oh, hey! Fuck. I know, it's really stupid to have the sight. There we go. Anybody else? Okay. Good. Hey, Sin. Welcome in. It's a holiday. I try to do an extra stream on holidays. Normally, because it's a Monday, I would be doing Mario Kart with my duckling. But she is doing duckling things. So we are streaming Resident Evil. I thought about trying to run doing some lab runs, but I was just like, I'm not really sure I have the fortitude for that today. I don't think I do. So we're gonna kill zombies. How much rifle ammo do I have? Not very much. I guess we're gonna do some rifle ammo. I hate the fact that I can hear him and I cannot see him. Something goes there. Managed my first deaths yesterday, Sin. I knew the streak had to end, but yeah, I was like, I was really fucking lucky to get through as much of this game as I did. And now, mind you, I don't know how many hours are actually in the game, but considering, you know, how well I do just in general. The fact that I hadn't died yet was impressive. So I knew it was coming. Oh, hey. Fuck. 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 Oh no. What the hell? Fuck you. Or, you know, stab me. That's okay too. Oh shit. I need to do. There we go. I survived. Fucking thing. Aw, hell. Fucker. Oh, hey, look. Blow 'em up barrel. Good to know that it's there. Bad to know that I might actually need it. I keep expecting, like, those monsters from PoE to rise out of the liquid there. You know which ones I'm talking about? Need a crank. Halo wheel. Not really sure what trick it is it's supposed to do. But whatever it is. Oh, wrong button. Oh hell. I don't know. Where is it? What is it? Oh. Fuck. Fuck! Ah! I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? I'm trying! I was trying! I do. I don't know what they're called either. But it looks like just the type of liquid that shit would rise up out of. All right. Man, I am just. Oh! Hey! Ow! Bad they're not staying dead. I was a about to ask you how your holiday was, and then I remembered you weren't in the US. But I was at a birthday party and it was fun. Didn't help waking up this morning for work, though. No, I suppose not. There we go. So you had a good time then. Okay, so I need probably not the rifle. Ooh. I don't go out often at night. I was on, ooh. Authentic Mexican. Fuck you. One left. Pretty fucking awesome. So you had a very good time. I don't like this. I don't like this. submachine gun ammo. Not sure how I feel about that. There's something wrong with that body, but I'm not going to sit there and worry about it right now. Because I think we're getting ready for a cutscene. What the fuck? There is something so wrong with this place. I mean, just... Yeah, we're autosaving. I don't want to do it. Nobody designs a mansion with that kind of layout. Yeah, no shit. That's like, I don't want to do it. I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to. No, I mean, a church maybe, but not a mansion. Oh, what does Dub have to say to me today? After every storm, there's a rainbow, no matter how long it takes to show up. Wait, what? Oh, hey. Fuck. I've got 4 shots left. Ow! That wasn't the weapon I was expecting, but that's the one I wanted. Oh, for the... Jesus fucking Christ. I can't even get up there to get the, okay. All right, you, come on. She's not, but I could see this definitely being like a church or an abbey. Oh, you just lost the. Yeah, that's putting it mildly, dude. Three deaths this chapter. And of course, hunting calls. You think? Fishy, fishy. Oh, good. We got some shotgun. Something like that. Matilda. Oh, Matilda. Ooh, body armor. Why, yes, I think I will. Thank you. Shit. Ow. Oh. Really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. That doesn't sound good. Concern the crimson flame, the voice of pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the crimson flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened and the path revealed. All my. Oh, I've got 3 magnum rounds left. Motherfucker. also a really nice chandelier. Really? That's what I came in here for? Have Ashley with me though. That explains why I could shoot them and they didn't move. You don't have a sword. Neither do you. That's kind of weird. What the fuck is this? Empty ass room? And an empty ass hallway? Bullshit! I call bullshit! That's such bullshit, I don't wanna go. I don't wanna do it. Yeah, I'm that's kind of the problem. stupid. I understand trauma bonding and all that shit. I broke it. But she is trouble. Fuck you and your stupid tiny keys. Ew. That looks like I should be able to open it. Hey Shadow, welcome in. That's not right. I'm doing all right. How are you? Actually, I've got to take a quick break. I am puppy sitting here in a few minutes, and I forgot I didn't set up the only sort of. I mean, I know I did it right because it showed me what I needed to do right there, but I'm sure there was probably something I should have looked at in order to tell me, you know, why I was doing that. But so yeah, I'm puppy sitting and I forgot to put up the baby gate, so I will be right back, okay? Or I will be puppy sitting shortly. show up. And a better answer to your question is, I don't know why exactly I had to do that puzzle. I mean, but it was pretty self-explanatory about which picture kind of needed to go where. So it wasn't, like, completely difficult. But if there were subtle hints around the room, yeah, I missed them. Completely and utterly. One rat, two rat. Isn't there a rat out here too? And I'm pretty sure I saw another one. Wrong button. Did you work today, Shadow? Or did you manage to have the day off? Yeah, rat, 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 rat. Illuminatus 3-2, hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky. A river of tainted blood befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life in the blood of your enemy. Atone for your ancient sins. You pep my work today, 6-2. How was it? Ooh, a shotgun. Get Wednesday and Saturday off as start vacation on Saturday. Cool. Very cool. I didn't kill that thing, did I? I don't think I killed that thing. If I didn't kill that thing... I can hear it. I'm just not entirely sure what it is. Okay, he reacted to something that I can't see. Though we'll be up at the park with the hubby on Saturday because of his event. The hell did he react to? fuck was that shit? Well, now I know what happened to the other guy's head. You can't hear it, can you? Jesus fucking Christ. And I wouldn't even know.
open for traffic. Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
And of course, it's so dark I can't see down there.
Ashley, where are you? She must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon.
I mean, that's kind of funny.
Thanks.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Oh, we absolutely can. Absolutely and utterly, but we're not going.
this maze. Ashley, run! Run!
They keep coming.
Shit!
Leon! Don't, Leon!
Hold on! I'll take care of him!
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I got something new for you.
It's creepy that he does that.
What you see is what I've got. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Well then, what can I do you for? We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all.
luck to you, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely. There's some things money can't buy.
Yeah.
I'll buy almost anything. Your weapon, give that the care it deserves. Tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Penetration power.
Why not try your hand? A new gun, stranger, might save your life. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.